Really? I don't know if I was confident, but I was extremely nostalgic because some of my modeling industry friends were right here and I was so nervous actually. I was like getting butterflies in my stomach and you know, all that whole process of makeup and hair and backstage and then the clothes and everything. So it was like, hi, come, Archana. Start again. I'm so nostalgic, I have no words to describe how beautiful this experience is because all my modeling industry friends are sitting in the audience over there and all this whole process of dressing up, doing your hair, doing your makeup and then that whole backstage, you know, butterflies in your stomach and then you wear this garment and then you know how it looks and then that whole feeling of coming on stage, which is like I've relived those moments which I had done a long time ago. So it was actually feeling the same again. It was fantastic.
No, she wasn't nervous at all. She said she had a few butterflies in her stomach, and I said that's always a good sign. Okay, yeah. It's always a good sign.
You're a pop-up Mary designer. So, what unique thing you have liked about the Archana ma'am and his collection?
I think she has a beautiful blend of East and West, which is so beautiful because my favorite garment is the sari, and she is. Adapted the sari into a gown and a sari blend of both. So I think that's a wonderful way that she's just put the whole garment together. It's so stunning. I don't you think so?
Thank you, my dear.
It's been such a pleasure to have you walk with me. Thank you so much.
Archana, just one thing.